either strolling through the crowd like Pete DeLauro.